You liar! You alien!
You deserve to die!
You alien!
You're up for trial on a charge of fraud. How do you plead? You have a mountain of evidence stacked against you. You do understand that, right? There are first-hand witnesses that have seen you in the act. How could you possibly believe that you could get off?
The legal system states that we're innocent till proven guilty.
Yeah.
May I speak?
Proceed.
Mr. Sheffield, your daughter was sick. She was my parents. To nurse her back to health. I wasn't a menace then.
I'm never.
Remember, when you wanted to invest in the stock market, you knew nothing about stocks. But I helped you. I helped you with the rewards, and you made millions. Was that not illegal?
Excuse me.
And even you, Judge. When your nephew had this bright idea to start this production company, he came to me for content, and I helped him. I made great content that exploded the market. And you knew about it. And you didn't have a problem then. But just when I try to make some money, not to get rich, but just so that I can feed myself, I'm a criminal. I'm a criminal. I helped all of y'all. And now I'm criminal.
I've heard enough. It's you people that sicken me. We allow you into our country to make a decent and honorable living, and this is how you repay us? I sentence you
to life.
You'll be paying back your debt to society all day, every day, for the rest of your miserable life. And as a matter of fact, you'll be seeing my nephew again real soon. And let this serve as a lesson for all of you aliens out there. You can never be our equals. Be grateful that we allow you to clean our toilets and make our music and watch our kids and mow our lawns. You're nothing more than mascots, logos, chattel for our machine.
Never forget it,
because you can never be our equals.